I sell phone and I sell accessories.
So what has happened to the prices of the
phone? For what?
The prices.
Everything is going up because of the exchange of dollar.
And are people still buying like before?
No, it's dropped. It's not like before.
So people are not really buying?
Yeah, it's not like, it's not moving as before because the money is not circulating as before.
Okay, and these goods, are most of them produced in Nigeria?
No.
So what would you like to tell the government so that they can help you?
It's because of the exchange of dollar. Let them bring the dollar rate down so that everything will come down so that people can able to get money to buy.